EA Sports playoff coverage continues here tonight. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to bring you all the play-by-play for this game number 3. Well, the moment of truth is almost upon us here. They are about to drop the puck. This is what you play for. Moments like this, you can feel the energy in this building, and we are underway. Up along the wing. Puck battle along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Anderson. Moves it quickly over to Fowler. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Pucks into the paint, and that goes off a body. Quick feed to Weegar. Calgary's got it in their own zone. And it's a quick pass to Mangiapane. Poked away at center by Terry. Along the wing up the neutral zone. The Flames get a hold of the puck. Quick pass across to Tube. Now a quick pass to Huberto. Delayed penalty coming up here. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Henrique's chicken wing has resulted in an elbowing penalty. The Flames will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
You kind of muddle along in a 0-0 game, and now you got a real chance to break that score in. The first power play for you.
Takes the feed at the point. Trying to gain a step. He's clear. That buys him on the breakaway. Taken along the wall by Kulikov. Oh, a clutch save. The Flames scoop it up along the boards. Feeds it over to Mangiapane. And the intensity starts to ramp up here after that hit. And now he moves it to Grant. Takes it to the net. He scores! His first career playoff goal!
He was saying to a couple guys this morning he thought he was going to be able to score soon. Looks like he's right. You want to use the player in front of the net as a screen if you can. This time it's just about perfect. I don't think the goaltender ever picks it up.
Anaheim's got the position that every coach loves, the lead.
Then you can use your bench. Then you can use all of the combinations you might think will work for you. You've got a little bit of a cushion with a one-goal lead.
Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Takes a shot. Doesn't go.
That's trying to be too perfect. You're in the middle of the ice. Get it on the net.
That's a big-time hit along the wall.
It is, Jake. There's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Slick feed. Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up.
They're trying to defend that lead aggressively, but they take a penalty. Now the penalty killers really have to do the job.
Special teams unit, and you know he'll be looking to use his zone ability to get them on the board here, guys.
Lindholm's got it, and they'll go on the attack here in the offensive zone. Calgary's got it along the wall. Anaheim's got possession while undermanned. Makes a move in front. Big time stop. Redirected off a stick. Calgary's got the puck on the boards. He says, let's get physical on that play. Into the offensive end, right up the middle. Here's a shot. Great save from in tight.
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
Looking to set up offensively. Hangs onto the puck. Looks like we got a penalty coming up here. Whistle blows, stopping the play.
An ill-advised penalty, a bad time. One goal down, and now your penalty killers have to keep you right there.
Markstrom's got that workhorse zone ability, guys, which means if he faces misses a lot of shots in a game, he can turn up his compete level to come up with the stops.
Calgary's got it in the defensive zone. The Ducks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Poked away in the neutral zone by Strome. Picked up along the wall by Tanev. Look at that hit. Maybe try to wear down the opponents here. Quick pass to Kulikov. Takes it across the blue line. Maintains possession. And a quick save on that one. Puck grab by Kulikov. Oh, what a save in front. Anaheim's got the puck behind the net. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Toffoli. And some textbook body contact there. The Ducks look to start the transition game. Gains the zone along the right wall. Anaheim's got some room to do something here on this power play as their penalty expired. And the puck leaves the zone. Anaheim's got it behind the net. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Coleman. The Flames looking against the half wall. Devastating hit, and what a jolt of energy for the bench, too.
Yeah, sending a message early there, James. He gets the body contact.
Dying seconds to this man advantage. They'll try to start it from here.
Yeah, get it moving quickly up the ice. Get into the zone. See if you can get puck to the net really quickly. Kadri's up at the box.
Gets it out of his own end. The Ducks have it now. Gains the zone from the right. The Ducks' main advantage is over. Oh, he got all of that with the blocker. What a stop by Markstrom.
I like how he's able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
And he turned that aside as we continue play here. There's a firm collision. Across the line and on the attack. Takes a shot. They score.
Get rid of that puck in a hurry from that spot on the ice. You're in the high slot, you're open, but you know everybody's converging on you.
Anaheim's come to play tonight, Ray.
Still so much time left. This is the way you play, though. Just attack and never relent.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Calgary's gained the line and into the zone. Anaheim's got possession of the puck. Tremendous hit into the boards, and that's a finishing play. The Flames take it along the wall. Rocked him along the wall.
Wow, did he finish that check off hard. He had him in the lights, and he didn't let him out.
Calgary's gained possession along the boards. Moves it to Mangiapane. Takes the pass. Feeds the puck up to Jones. The Ducks take it along the wall. Fires it on net. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. Lucic is moving it ahead. Anaheim's got the puck along the wall. The Ducks will play from the defensive zone. Off target. Anaheim's got a hold of it along the wall. Fowler's got the puck. Quick shot. No room for that one to get through. Can't make it work.
A lot of people excited as this opening period comes to an end. One of the all-time great rock acts from the 80s getting set to play here for these fans. And we'll catch our breath. Back with more tomorrow.
Control the puck. Down the right side and into the zone. Pass to the paint. Oh, what a stuff by Markstrom. Pass broken up. 2-on-1. What an opportunity here. The Ducks will kill off a few extra seconds now. Here they come through center and into the offensive end. Here's a short pass to Toffoli.
Now he takes it over the line. Oh, a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
I know what he's trying to do, get into space to shoot it, but now you got to chase because you've turned it over.
Oh, and a good textbook hit there. Anaheim's got it in their own zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Moves it quickly over to Shimano. He was totally locked in on that play. Grabbed along the boards by Mahura. The Ducks take it across the blue line. Shot! Oh, it misses from a great scoring opportunity.
Oh, man, James, that's like a... almost unfathomable to miss the net by that much. He totally misshoots this.
And now he passes up to Matrano and sends it just out of reach. One last gas to make something happen on this power play. And he slides it quickly to Uyghur.
Perron's ready to go.
Pucks it away in his own end. Calgary's going to play the puck from behind the cage. Now expired.
Well, they'll have to regroup after that. Power play doesn't cash in. Opportunity lost for them.
The Ducks move the puck in the defensive zone. Looks to pass it to Vetrano. Right in the low slot. Look at that hit. Let's get physical. The Flames have the puck now. Here's a collision with some authority. Here's a chance on the attack. Shot! And he puts that one aside with ease. Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. Slides it across to Tube. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Along the wall. Anaheim's got the puck against the boards. Tanev's got the puck in his own zone. From the open ice, they gain the line. Anaheim's got the puck in their own end. The Ducks move to the offensive zone. Puts it over.
See the frustration on the goaltender who thinks they got a pretty good line on the puck, but when he goes to find it, that screen comes right in front of his eyes. He loses it for just a second, and it's in the net.
Well past the midway mark of this period, the Ducks now lead by two. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Picked up along the boards by Terry. Nice feed. Takes it into the slot! Cairns off a body in traffic. Moves the puck to Uyghur. Inside the offensive end, now down the left. Anaheim's got the puck in the defensive end. Moves it up. And he lowers the boom there. Feeds the puck across to Coleman. Great reach with the poke check by Perron. Quick feed to Groove. Here we go, one-man rush. Puck picked up by Grant. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Perron. Sends the pass over. Scooped up along the wall by Vakanainen. The Flames scoop it up along the boards. Dumps the puck in. The Ducks have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Feeds it up ahead. Tries to the crease. Slides the puck ahead to Lindholm. A chance! to period number two. Still 20 minutes more of action in the third. Stick around. Period action. Are you ready? I'm ready. Ray's ready. The players are ready. Let's go. And they have dropped the puck here on the final frame. We've got 40 minutes in the fourth. Ray Ferraro is between the benches. Ray, how do you see things playing out?
Calgary's got to find some energy here. The game's close, but they haven't had very many shots on goal. You're not going to score like that.
Quick pass to Lindholm. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Comtois. To the front! Decides to think about it. Puck scooped up by Uyghur. The Flames will play it in their own end. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Taken along the wall by Mangiapane. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. Moves inside. Oh, big time save by Markstrom.
It's a really good save. In tight, he shuts down the area where the puck can go by getting out onto the puck, and there's nowhere for the shooter to put it.
Handles the pass. Rocked him in the open ice. Across the line, along the left wall. Wrist shot from the slot. Big save in front. The Flames take it across the line. Picked up along the wall by Kadri. It's go time. Oh, what a thunderous end to that one.
Yeah, somebody came third in that fight. That was decisive. Much to be said from the home team here. Their bench kind of quietly sits back down after their guy comes on the losing end of this bout.
Yeah, the air from this building seems to have just deflated in here. Well, with all that said and done with, we still got a game to play. Faceoff here set to resume action. The Flames win the draw. And that goes off a player in front. The Flames take over on possession. Nothing!
Missed by a large margin. You're right in the middle of the ice. You wait all game for this chance.
Drives it to the crease. And he elects to explore his options. Couldn't make that one happen. Oh, what a close save by Markstrom.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. The Ducks have been getting solid offensive contributions, leading 3-1. Slides the puck over. And now he angles it across to Tanev. There's an injection of energy with that hit. Anaheim's looking to break out. Into the offensive zone. Sets it out in front. And he denies that great opportunity there. And that puck leaves the zone. Grabbed along the board by Fowler. Strome's got it in the defensive end. And now it's grabbed by Silverberg. Tosses it on to Rosicka. He got all of that hit. Comes up with a monster save in front.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Cuts to the front. Slider save. Anaheim's got it behind the net. Oh, another great save right there.
Got some great goaltending there. Stop one, stop two. Both of them turned aside.
Look at this, it's a two-on-one. Fantastic save! There's back-to-back saves!
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second. Toffoli's not going to be able to return to the game. Just got word from the PR department. He's out for the night.
All right, thanks very much for the update, Mr. Ferraro, and we'll see how things are impacted here with the line juggling going forward. And now he moves it quickly to Huberdeau.
He didn't take anything out of that hit. He delivered it really as hard as he could.
Goodness.
what you would expect. He's known to have many hits in the games that he plays. Is another one.
Oh, what a save by Gibson. And he takes the dish. And that's turned aside. The Flames have it against the wall. Handles the puck. Great save by Gibson. Into the offensive end now. Fires it.
Wow.
And into the empty net. That should probably do it here.
I would think so, James. I mean, this turned out to be a pretty good hockey game. But once the empty netter hits, that seems to seal the deal.
The centermen glide into position. Puck is dropped. Play resumes. Poked away at center by McTavish. The Ducks gain control of the puck against the wall. Takes the feed. Final buzzer sounds, and this one's in the books. A commanding 3-0 series lead on the heels of that victory, but the toughest one is always the hardest to win, isn't it?
Well, maybe so. I mean, I was with the Islanders. We were down 3-0 to the Rangers. Rangers ended the series then. We had no chance in Game 4, and the Rangers wanted it. If you're the better team, you're just the better team.
For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for hanging out with us in short playoff hockey. I love it.